Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Learn Italian with Bukola. My name is Bukola and in this video we will be learning the Italian alphabet, l'alfabeto italiano. The Italian alphabet has 21 letters, so let's learn the Italian alphabet together. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, R, V, Z. Let's repeat the letters once again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, R, V, Z. Now let's look at some examples. A, albero, tree. B, bottiglia, bottle. C, cane, dog. D, delfino, dolphin. E, elefante, elephant. F, fuoco, fire. G, giraffa, giraffe. H, this is silent and it is not used to start a word in Italy. It is used for foreign words like hotel. E, ippopotamo, hippopotamus. L, lampada, lamp. M, mano, hand. N, naso, nose. O, oro, gold. P, pizza, pizza. Q, quaderno, exercise book. R, rana, frog. S, sole, sun. T, telefono, telephone. U, uva, grape. V, vaso, vase. Z, zebra, zebra. We've come to the end of today's lesson. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. Kindly subscribe to this channel, give this video a thumbs up, and share this video with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video.
Grazie e arrivederci.